What is an example of a notice to vacate from a landlord to a tenant? We could recommend keeping it short and sweet and saying something along the lines of, "This letter shall serve as your 30 days notice to vacate the property as of January 31st. Then you can add some additional information referring back to your lease agreement, but really that is the most important sentence that you want to have in there.